Today really marks the first stage of an unprecedented technological advancement. We have begun to identify so-called Goldilocks planets. These are planets that share a similar relationship with their sun as we have with ours. If a planet's too far away from its sun, it's too cold. If it's too close to its sun, it's too hot. But for an Earth-like planet, the distance is just right, potentially perfect for sustaining life. We have finally managed to identify one planet that is the right distance from its star to hold water and is the right mass to sustain an atmosphere. Every 24 hours, our station in Hawaii will transmit a signal to Landsat 7, our deep orbiting satellite, which will amplify and relay the signal to our targeted planet, which is rather grandly entitled Planet G.
If there is intelligent life out there and they come here, it's going to be like Columbus and the Indians. Only we're the Indians.
Ladies and gentlemen, please prepare to bear witness to the making of history. Start transmission.